Our greatest joy comes as we help our brothers and sisters, no matter where we live in this wonderful world. Giving help to others, making a conscientious effort to care about others as much or more than we care about ourselves, is our joy. Especially, I might add, when it is not convenient and when it takes us out of our comfort zone. Living that second great commandment is the key to becoming a true disciple of Jesus Christ.